You arrive. Good. Yes. We have only a brief window of opportunity.
The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Kallus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus' consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him. Now go.
Time of the essence. I will be with you from afar.
What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf. Kallus' consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus' mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here, from humble beginnings to my rise as Emperor. It's an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No, not Kallus, but an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrel of conquest is so grand, because I lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
inside you, here in these crypts. But we were both different then. No one of honor will be interred here. The dead are raw materials and nothing more. Shadows were cast here. History made.
Thank you.
star I've ever beheld. I name her Titan, for the brightest star in our sky. May she outshine it always. Thank you.
Talus's truth is laid bare. From his rise.
An old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic. Landed at the source of the complex's arc supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization effort. The SotW divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines.
information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files? Vex's mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across SotW. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat. driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything. Guardian, what we've seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust is a frail thing. Much as our mission, if this can restore her faith in me, I need this. Mine directs power to the reactor. Kill it, and the complex should stabilize. Thank you.
Thank you.
this was a clever incision by the witness. A multi-front attack.
Thank you.
My name is Shaw Ido.
Thank you. Guardian.
Prepare to expand your mind, Guardian.
Hey, at least try to make it sound fun, or they won't come back. You're killing me, Three Eyes.
I would love to kill you. Guardian, do you read?
Heresy? I got this. Go back to yelling at that tree on Io.
You need a handler, Rat. And the Guardian needs support.
Suit yourself, Three Eyes.
Thank you. And so the Nine have spoken. That's your answer? That's incomprehensible.
I mean, that's just your opinion, man. No, I think this made sense.
Which part?
Well, we got paid, didn't we?
We have research to conduct, Rat. You drag the Guardian into another mess like this, and I'll push you through an airlock.